Police in Kamwenge are hunting for a suspect who allegedly attempted to burn a church of Nabi Emmanuel's ministries during overnight prayers. We were here at around 10 p.m. and two men came and looked around my premises. One of my residents made an alarm. We woke up, we ran after them, and we managed to get one of them. These people are not from this area. When I did research, I found out that they come from a distant place. During the attack, three motorcycles were burnt with petrol, but fortunately the fire was immediately put out by Christians who were in overnight prayers. When I was going to ease myself, I saw people in the courtyard of the church. I thought they were followers of Nabi Emmanuel, but then I saw them sparking fire on motorcycles. I immediately made an alarm and they fled, but security managed to arrest one of them. Police led by the OC station visited the scene and confirmed an attack and arrest of one suspect who was found with petrol.
An attack on the church of Nabi Emmanuel. Immediately, I told him to swing in action, and when he reached on the ground, four motorcycles had gotten burnt, and one suspect was arrested. And here today we came to ascertain what really happened with the team, Soko and other team members, to ascertain from the people we are around what really happened. We have come to this place.
The suspect is identified as Wambale Shaddai, a resident of Kirembe Quarters in Kasese Municipality. He has been taken to Kamwenge Police Station for further investigations. Meanwhile, police in Lugazi is holding one person who was caught red-handed with illegal timber and handsaw machines used to cut trees. The arrest was confirmed by the Seziwa Region Police spokesperson Helen Butoto. According to Butoto, police together with other security agencies made an operation in Mabira Forest, where they landed on a building which was constructed in the forest, acting as a store for the stolen cut timber.
We mounted an operation together with our sister forces and managed to recover over 20 handsaws that people were using to cut some trees in Mabira Forest. Now the wood that we've recovered, it's over 200.
The arrested suspect confessed that the pieces of timber and the handsaw machines which police is holding are his, and he has been destroying the forest for a while, as Butoto explains.
Alongside this timber, that is over 200 in number, we've managed to recover handsaws that are over 20 in number. So far we've arrested one person. He is detained at our central police station here in Lugazi as investigations are ongoing.
The public has been warned to refrain from cutting down trees. She adds that they are still continuing with the operations and anyone caught will be prosecuted in courts of law.
But this operation is still ongoing, and we are cautioning the public out there that whoever person we as police, together with our sister forces, whoever person we shall get, we are going to make sure that the person is arrested and detained, and then he or she will deal with the law.
Report compiled by Anthony Twini and Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.